season so far. 8-0 San Francisco hosting 7-2 division rival the Seahawks. A Seattle team with a new addition to their offense. Here's Lisa Salters.
Tess, the next chapter in Josh Gordon's widely documented story starts tonight with him wearing a Seahawks uniform. After being released by the Patriots on Halloween, Gordon was claiming waivers the next day and has been with his new teammates for the last 9 days. Pete Carroll said he wasn't counting on Gordon to know the offense well enough to play tonight, but after seeing him catch a couple of balls in his very first walkthrough, Carroll thought to himself, oh yeah, he's playing. So expect to see Gordon on the field a lot tonight. Gordon told me he's not really sure what